Hello everyone, I'm Anna, I'm an intro, and welcome back to another video. So in this video, we're going to be, this is the Tech Tuesday season finale, and we're going to be unboxing the iPhone 8. Apple sent me an early advanced version to show to you guys. There is another one that they sent me, but that one I can't do anything with until September. There's a hair on my microphone. I'm not using the knife today, though. Spin a few times. Okay, so one of the first changes that they made to the iPhone 8 is that they kept the same box. They didn't really care about the box anymore, I guess. So it's exact same as the iPhone 7 box. But yeah, open it, and then in here, you're not getting a sneak peek. This iPhone 8. I haven't opened the one I'm not supposed to show to you yet. So let's see what we get in this little folder. Oh wow! So we actually get a free Google Pixel phone and a free Apple iPhone 7. That's pretty sweet. And the iPhone 8. Here it is in all of its glory. They changed a lot on this phone. They remade the material. Now it's made out of paper. And there's no ports in this phone. That's why it doesn't come with anything else in the box. But you're always stuck on the lock screen, and it's always going to be 12/23. Like, you can't change it. And it's always going to be March 29th, which is no big deal. These on the back are kind of pointless. You can't do anything. But the iPhone 8 and the Google Pixel, you have a downside. They're stuck on the lock screen. But on the iPhone 7, like, you're on the home screen, baby. Yeah! Shatter your phone, man. Okay, let's do a nice little size comparison. So it is taller than the iPhone 7, the iPhone 8, and it's a little bit taller than the Google Pixel. So it is a little bit taller. You should have been a baller, shot caller, and spinner. Yeah, just spin it on your thumb, spin it on your nose, spin it on your toes, spin it on the elbow, spin it in the air with a pair. And yeah, that's gonna be there. Fidget, fidget, fidget. Freaking fidget. Okay. So, iPhone 8. Is a lifesaver, and the best part is now if you tear your phone, it still will work. That's crazy. And you can look up the inside, and it's like awesome. Like, same with the Pixel. Oh, it's so cool. And the iPhone 8. Like, I mean, you can crumble this thing up into pieces, and it's still working. I mean, this thing is incredible. I really wish that I could show you the real deal. This one is a little bit different. I think the newer, the actual one, you actually get to move around on the touch screen. I'm not for sure, but I just love this phone. Like, I love you can tear it, and it will still freaking work. Like, it's incredible. Like, I love the future. Phone fight! Oh gosh. Well, I'm gonna think someone's coming to clean my house today. So, thanks so much for watching season 1. Tech Tuesday season 2 is gonna be coming out soon. Not soon. Oh. So, thanks for watching season one of Tech Tuesday. And I'm excited for the iPhone 8 to officially come out so you guys can see it. And last thing I wanted to mention is that the iPhone 8 looks a lot like the Samsung Galaxy S8. People are gonna get a little too edgy on Apple and explode on them, if you know what I mean. So, yeah, see you guys later. I think I just broke this face right now. No, I didn't. Bye, pigs.